Microsoft launched Windows Phone 8 on Monday, its biggest attempt yet to take on Apple's iOS and Google's Android. The result of several years of work, the new OS features a live tile desktop that has a different focus from other phones.
Our way is to put people at the center of the experience, not icons for apps, not focus on speeds and feeds like the iPhone and Android do respectively. People are the focus of our design.
The people focus means that your friends, and not just apps, will get their own tiles on the home screen. These will populate with their latest status updates, emails, or Facebook photos, and allow access to all of them with just one click. The same can be done for groups of friends or colleagues, so staying in touch with circles of people should be easier. It's a key difference to the rows of app icons on Apple and Android screens. And speaking of apps, Microsoft says there'll be something for everyone.
We'll have 46 of the top 50 most popular heavily used apps on other platforms all on Windows Phone. 46 out of 50. That's huge progress for us.
Windows Phone 8 apps will include Facebook, Twitter, Skype, Angry Birds, and early next year, Pandora.
We decided when we would bring Pandora to Windows Phone, we didn't want to just bring the same Pandora experience that's on all the other platforms. So even better, Pandora on Windows Phone 8 will include a whole year of free music with no ads. What do you think of that?
Monday's launch wasn't just about software. Microsoft has also lined up a number of big-name cell phone handset makers to support the platform.
New killer hardware. I would argue some of the best hardware you will find, if not the best hardware you will find, in any smartphone form factor.
The phones are led by the Nokia 920, developed in partnership with Microsoft, and the HTC Windows Phone 8X. Samsung will provide the ATIV S. The launch isn't something that's just happening in the United States.
We're expanding the platform so it can reach more people around the world. We're doubling our language support to have support for 50 languages in Windows Phone. And we're tripling the number of countries that can access apps in the store to 191 countries.
Carriers around the world will be announcing launch dates in the coming days. The Nokia and HTC handsets will be on sale in Europe this weekend. In San Francisco, with photography by Steve Lawson, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.